My friend, take left.
Okay, sir.
Okay, bark, bark.
Excuse me, sir?
Bark, bark.
I cannot get you, sir.
Stop, stop, stop here.
Okay.
Habibi, I told you 2 times to bark. Why you not understand?
But sir, why should I bark? I came for driving, not for barking.
You came from driving. If you don't know how to bark, who will pass you? I will not pass you. You go, my friend, understand. You pass, you go office. You have to bark. Somewhere you have to bark. You go out with your friend. Somewhere you have to bark. If you don't know how to bark, who will pass you? Sorry, you will fail. Your driving is good, I check. But if you don't know how to bark, sorry. One chance, bark or go home.
Sir, first time I'm listening for driving test, I need to bark.
I don't know who give you training. First, we are giving training there to bark. Then only to drive. You don't know how to bark? MashaAllah. Who will give you this? I don't know. Sorry. Try to bark. You will take the license today.
Sir, how I can bark, sir?
How?
I don't know how to bark.
Don't tell me you don't know. Everyone have to learn. See, Habibi, as a brother, I'm saying you. My wife don't know how to bark before. Now she bark. Wallah, very, very nice. Wherever we go, she bark. I'm happy to see her. Before she don't know how to bark. Now she bark more than better me. Try. If you want license, try to bark.
Okay, sir. If you are saying if your wife also bark and barking is very important for driving test.
You take this much time, someone will come and bark. You will not get any chance to bark.
Okay, sir. I will bark. Okay, sir.
1 minute, you have to bark.
Okay, sir. Okay. I will try, sir. Bow. Bow.
What is this? What you are doing?
Sir, you already told me, sir. Oh. Bark nicely, then I will get license,
you
sir.
You are not human being.
Your wife also barking, sir.
You are not human being.
Sir, bow. Bow.